Amphetamine dependence, Wikipedia article audio. Amphetamine dependence refers to a state of psychological dependence on a drug in the amphetamine class. In individuals with substance use disorder, psychotherapy is currently the best treatment option as no pharmacological treatment has been approved. Tolerance is expected to develop with regular substituted amphetamine use. When substituted amphetamines are abused, drug tolerance develops rapidly. Severe withdrawal associated with dependence from recreational substituted amphetamine use can be difficult for a user to cope with. Long-term use of certain substituted amphetamines, particularly methamphetamine, can reduce dopamine activity in the brain. Psychostimulants that increase dopamine and mimic the effects of substituted amphetamines, but with lower abuse liability, could theoretically be used as replacement therapy in amphetamine dependence. However, the few studies that used amphetamine, bupropion, methylphenidate, and modafinil as a replacement therapy did not result in less methamphetamine use or craving. In 2013, overdose on amphetamine, methamphetamine, and other compounds implicated in an amphetamine use disorder resulted in an estimated 3,788 deaths worldwide.